About spacecraft trajectory. This is the link that I use to get all this information from. This article basically talks about how in 1970 NASA lost a Voyager 1 into space, and then in 2018 they lost another Voyager. They were intended to move further away from the Earth. However, due to the rotation of the Earth in relation to the Sun, they are actually moving closer. This does not cause concern. However, for a few months each year, spacecrafts appear closer to the Earth. How does this relate to the chapter 7? This relates to spacecraft trajectory because experts need to take this into consideration when they are launching spacecrafts into orbit. So you can't just like do that. You actually have to take this stuff serious, or it could cause problems in the long run. Thank you.